Play slow, play slow. It's okay, let's go with flash. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. We win this. Q. Perfect. We got this with E. Good, you're fine, you're safe. R, Jinx, be careful. She has R. Q, Q away. Oh my god.
Oops. How's that Champion Bush's one hit?
Okay.
Ooh! Oh, yeah.
Okay. Just run, W Jinx. Yeah, just run, just run, just run. Play slow. Slow. That's fine. No hook. Play slow. Okay, go now, go now, go now, go now, go now. This is good, this is good, this is good. We win this, we win this. If you hit W, we got this. Oh. It's okay. Nice, Anivia. With smite. We got this, we got this. Good. Anivia is dead. Good. Good.
It doesn't flash.
Perfect. Okay. Perfect.
I thought it's not flash.
You see the patience, man? Like, you just waited in the team fight and you stayed with the carry, and then when the openings arrives, boom, we just go. So right now, the first thing that you want to do is that you need to think, who do you want to gank? First of all, we see a tank top. You never gank tank. Never.
Yeah.
Never stay top.
Yeah. So
what you're going to do...
Yorick will just kill me.
Yorick is going to kill you, and he's not rewarding. You can give Ornn 10 kills. Don't worry. He's not going to carry. You can give him as many kills as you want. So the win condition really is Vayne. You have Vayne against Jinx on the bottom side, and you have Corki mid. Corki mid just wants to scale, he doesn't have C, but Vayne, she has the Lux, and Lux is going to give you the root, right, on the Jinx. Jinx is immobile. So because of the reason that we have Vayne and we have a good CC on the Lux, we want to gank bottom side. What you want to do is that you want to do top to bot. Try to be around bot side. This is basically the 1v1 matchup is doable, but remember, he can definitely kill you 1v1. If you catch him, you can definitely kill him 1v1 as well.
Yep.
So win condition number one is mid lane. Win bot lane. AD carry. And if Nunu ganks mid, you can counter gank mid. But you don't actively want to gank mid. The reason why you don't want to go with the Corki is because if Nunu is there, you guys lose because Anivia has ignite. So you just do top to bot. I'm going to teach you a very special clear, basically.
Normally I'm doing a full clear. I'm doing this. Red, Grump, and then Raptors, this and those two together, and then take Scuttle and the gank.
Okay, so what do you do? What do you do on top side?
I start, it's not top side, but I just always start red into Crux, and then
yeah, I'll show
Raptors.
You a better one. I'll show you a better one. Let's go bot lane, Pixel Brush, and let's ward. Yeah. Yes, you need to ward because you're going to get invaded by Nunu if he's crazy. So we're going to ward. Q, go fast.
I can't.
Yeah, it's okay. Let's go. Let's go. We start Raptors, by the way, here. We are going to do a special release. So what you want to do here is that you want to start Raptors, and then you want to get Krugs, and after Krugs, you want to get
I've seen that one too. Yeah,
this is the best.
No leash one.
Yes, this is the best.
I don't know. Isn't it a bit slower?
It's not really slower. It's the same thing, actually, because you can do this game very easy with Kayn. But it's very rewarding, because you don't really make your top lane leash, don't really make your bot lane leash, so then enemy jungle doesn't know where you are. So if you want to gank bot lane, Vayne has no flash, so you really need to gank bot lane because she's going to get ganked. Try to start with the auto attack Q here. Don't just Q. Good. Let's see where the enemy jungle starts right here.
Just start red.
Let's see. Yeah, most likely red. Okay, Krugs. Auto Q, perfect. Kite to the right angle, because you want to go to the exact. Don't click to the left. Good. Nunu is currently doing his Raptors.
I always kill over the wall by accident sometimes.
Yes, no worries. I'm not concerned with the mechanical execution for now. Q and go. Yeah, good, red. Get it fast. You would have to smite it.
Good.
So after we finish the red buff, I want you to look mid lane. Oh. Okay, we gank after, by the way. look again. Let's see. Oh, okay. We need to go there. Yeah, let's look again. Never mind. Don't go. It's full HP. If she's low HP and she's a free kill, you can go. Otherwise, don't risk. So you don't want to risk ganks right now. Just take your camps. Yes, don't look top lane. So when you're petting towards bot lane, don't only look mid and bot. No need to look top lane. Good. Take this. Good. Nunu should be on the top side right here.
Yeah.
Your Vayne is recalling, so you're just going to do normal clear. Don't yeah. Nunu is on top lane right now, so it should be okay. Good, just smite the blue buff so you don't really reset it. Yeah, exactly. And then just Q, take it, go scuttle. Nunu is usually doing full camp. Okay, he has a red. Does he have a blue buff? Does he have blue buff? No.
Yep,
oh,
both.
Yeah, okay.
He's taking scuttle. I can't go.
Yeah, you need to ping. You need to force it. It's scuttle. Yes, ping and go. Ping and go. Play slow here. Good, scuttle. Don't go on him. Yes, scuttle. Scuttle is your priority. Ping it. Good. Take it. You got this. Q. It's okay. We win this. It's okay. Back off. It's okay. Q. Nice. You're fine here. Nice. So you have V. Good. You got top lane Raptor. So don't just give it like that, right? You need to.
Yeah.
This wasn't really forced because you are heavy, you have Q. So try to get it. It's very important in the jungle to take those risks. You're not playing AD carry. You need to risk something in the jungle, right? It's scuttle. Yeah. It is important. Like, he just got two scuttle. Press tab. Does he have the scuttle top lane?
Yeah, press he probably tab. Does.
How much farm does he have? We need to know. 28. He doesn't.
Yeah,
doesn't,
serious,
doesn't.
Man. He didn't do a full clear.
He didn't do a full clear. Okay. Good. So remember this concept. You don't just give it up. You just want to try to get it.
Yep. Did it?
Good. Press tab. Who is your carry? Let's see if it's Sylvain. Oh, one kill, nice. Vayne is a carry. You ignore Cork, you ignore top, yes. We go Yomus, right? You know the build, right? Yomus into
Plurrer.
No,
I go Prowlers. No,
the best build on this champion is Yomus into Plurrer into Manamune. This is the best build. And then in this situation, it's most likely like either GA or Fang. Yeah, look at mid lane. Q over the wall. Nice, keep looking. Okay, nice. Go into his jungle. He's dead.
Wouldn't I go Serpent's Fang after? Because this guy has a shield. This guy will have a shield.
Not going to focus Nunu. You're not going to focus the Yorick. So, yes, that's good, gang. Keep watching. Let's see. Nice. Go towards her. Nice try. Okay. Go into your jungle. You can't go into the enemy jungle. They have prior mid lane. Nunu is going to be there. Cromp and you play from there. We're going to play for Scuttle very, very soon. Do wolves first. Okay. Yeah, this is not good. You're not going to go bot lane. Yeah. Just take your camps. She's safe. Yeah, take your camps. Like here, just do your jungle. No need to waste your time.
Huh?
Yeah, wait a bit. Ping it. Need to ask for help in those kind of situations. Okay, Anivia is here. Be careful.
Okay, he kills, no?
It's okay.
Yeah, he kills.
Keep looking at the fight. It's okay. Let's go, Chrome. Don't follow. It's over.
She's coming to me.
Yeah, start your camp. Like, even if they are here, you can eat over the wall and escape. No need to waste your time.
Yep.
You're wasting a lot of time. You're going to be very behind in the jungle like this. Nice. Go wolves and go from there. Good. Then we just go raptors. Press tab. Who is win condition? Need to assess again. To zero Vayne.
Still
okay. Vayne. Good.
That
so take raptors. Vayne. Take raptors. Press tab. How much we need for the Dirk and Longsword?
Oh, I can have already.
I
Dirk
know.
And Longsword. I think
Dirk
I...
and Longsword. You don't have Longsword.
I have future market. I should have enough soon.
Okay, so you need to just get your red off here, and then you're going to go recall into going bot lane. You don't want to waste your time with Krux unless you get level 6 with it. You're very, very close to level 6. I think you're not going to get it after this, we'll see. So if you get level 6, you recall here, by the way. You wanna go top, bot, sorry. You wanna play with the win condition. It's Vayne or Nidalee.
I can take his blue. I can take his blue.
Yeah, we're not going to his jungle for sure. Yeah.
His blue just come up.
Yes, look at mid lane, look at top lane to see the Yorick's HP. Okay, mid lane can come. What about top lane? He can come as well if he's pushing the lane. Yeah, take everything here. Keep watching the map. Yeah. If they move, you shouldn't really. Yeah, kite it. Nice. Okay, perfect. Good. Just take everything. Nunu is bot. Yeah. Take it. Perfect. Good Q. You got this. Okay. You need to be fast. Double and kite it. Double and no. Take the jungle. Don't flip it. Don't flip a coin. Like when you have free jungle, you need to take the free jungle. If you have a free kill, smite it and run because Nunu is here. You're too greedy. Yes, exactly. You're too greedy. You're way too greedy. Okay. E and run. Yeah, Q over the wall. You're fine. Smite ulti.
I pressed ulti by accident.
It's okay. So in this situation, be fast. Like you can't just not smite it. You need to smite it instantly. This is our mistake. So you did blue, Gromp, Wolves. This is really bad. You should do Wolves first and then blue, Gromp. You're more efficient like this because you just want to run into your jungle.
Yep. I can just gank bots here, right?
Let's look. Take your blue buff first. You can just gank with all of your three camps up. Because if it's not going to work, you're just going to waste your time. Okay. You don't care about Corki, by the way. He's very, very behind. Let's press tab. Is Corki behind? At 2-4. We just play bot. Good. Take this and we play bot.
Yeah.
Good. Look at bot lane. Is it gankable? Not really. Just take wolves into scuttle. That's right here. Oh, let's get the scuttle here first. Ping it. Always ping it. Assistance. Yes. All when you get it. Try to. Okay. Let's go. Sweeper, and ping. Sweeper and ping. Wait a bit. Look there first. Good. Go. They are inting. Go. Yeah. Ping it. If you hit double it, they are dead. It's okay. Too much. It's okay. We got this. We have ulti. Slowly. We got this. First target. We got this. It's okay. We got this. Have ulti. Perfect. Oh. You got this. We have flash if needed. Nice. Perfect, man. See? This is the gang that I want to see. Good. Good. Yay. Okay. Just record. Right now, this is a big mistake, just so you know. You should go into his jungle and check it. Because he's dead. You shouldn't really just recall. So you take an advantage in a recall. That's the worst thing that you can do. So after take an advantage, Galvin, take bigger advantage. Take Krugs, take Red, take towers. Don't recall.
Yep.
Good. Yep. Here another mistake. You should do Raptors, Wolves into bot. You shouldn't really do it like this. Because right now you need to go for the Raptors. And who is your win condition? Vayne is your win condition. So why are we betting bot? Is he? Exactly. And right now you don't have any camps. Okay.
Windows, no?
Not really. The Vayne is dead. Yeah, look at that. Okay, right now you do. Start with smite, open with smite. You got this. It's okay. You got this. It's okay. You win. If you hit double, he's dead. Okay, back off. It's okay. Let's push the lane. The lane is in a really bad position. Exactly. Good. Push it. Good. Push it. Go to the river, go Drake. No, he's recalled. We're going to start Drake. Remember that the Anivia could be here. So try to do it and kite it. Yeah, kite it away.
Nuno should be to his red right now.
Yeah, he shouldn't really expect this. Unless he's a very, very good player. Okay, back up. They have ward. Okay, stay on it and ping it. Let's try to scare them. Yeah, okay, let's go. Vayne is the carry.
Oi, oi, oi.
Perfect, perfect. Good. So pay attention to your minimap, man, okay? If Vayne is here, she's the carry you wanna fight. Let's go into his jungle. He's in thing. Don't get scuttled, don't get scuttled. Go into his jungle. Like, Nunu is dead, there is no urgency to get scuttled. You can get it after you take the jungle. You have the red buff and the raptors, most likely. Good, you gotta be fast, 10 seconds. Need to smite, Anivia could be here, Blitz can be here. E over the wall, go raptors.
About
No, 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 no.
viruses. Oh, raptors. Oh.
Yes. Krags are very low reward camp. Plus, the Blitzcrank can gank you. If you stay here, you can just run, right? Because Corki has prior mid. So pay attention to your laners when they have priority. You don't gank, you have some gold. Scuttle, and then we stay bot. Press tab. We need to assess the carries again. Okay, Vayne,
It's
and
still
Corki
going.
is decent. Corki is decent. Let's take it. Good. One more. Good. It's okay, you have Q. You're fine. Yeah,
Oi.
flash. It's okay, it's okay. Yeah, no worries, no worries. So we should flash the Q, right? The Anivia's Q. If you do that, you're just safe here. It's fine, no worries, no worries. We can win this. Have the form in a little bit. You're level 9, Lunu is level 8.
Yeah.
You're a little bit ahead. So what do we do here?
I'm gonna take red this and go to the
True. Yes, Yomu is for efficiency. Yeah,
Wait, why is
always use
that
Yomu.
half?
It's 30 seconds, man. It's super good. You see?
Wait, is it? It's not. Why is that
Okay, let's go. If you hit double duke, smite.
Nah,
No?
he
It's
heals
okay, we win this, we
again.
win this, we win this, we win this, we win
Ooh.
this. Smite it. Nice, we win this, we win this, we win this. Nice, perfect.
Fine.
Good. What do we do right now? Herald?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. We need to
We
land.
can't. We
Yeah,
can't.
we can't. You don't want to take your red. Go bot. If you have a red, you don't want to take your red. You just want to defend it.
I don't think I can do anything but.
It's okay. We stay here. You only care about the waves. Try to get the wave here. It's okay. By the way, on Kayn, you want to put 3 points in Q and then max the double. You don't want to do it like this. Right? Yeah. Doesn't Charisma does it? Like, he's Challanger player. He should know it. Doesn't he do it? Or do you don't know?
I really didn't pay attention to the skill points.
Oh.
Oh, I noticed he's still
Yes.
Q than W.
Yes. You max Q, but 3 points. Like, here, we shouldn't do red buff. You have a red buff. Should do blue and the bot lane. Like, if you have. So, what Challanger players do. If you have red buff, just defend your own red buff and don't take it. Okay, smite it first. Good. This is
I'm
very
dead.
greedy. Very greedy gank.
I'm
Like that,
dead.
you see how much gold we have? Like you should just re-gank.
Yeah.
No need to force
I
anything.
mean,
So,
yeah.
Kelvin,
It's
if you have
so
your
much
red
time.
buff, so if you have red buff on yourself, just put the ward on your red buff, defend it, and just don't take it. Just try to. That's what high elo players do in jungle.
Really?
Good. So look at bot lane. Is it an urgency? Okay, start wolves, 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 wolves. So you want to be bot lane. Why would you start Gromp, blue, wolves? Right? Need to be efficient. The cycle. Good. Go towards bot. They're fighting. Yeah, they're fighting. Go,
She's
go, go, go.
dead. There's
She's
no way
dead,
I
yeah, she's
go.
dead, she's
She's
dead, she's
dead.
dead, she's dead.
She's
Yeah.
dead.
True. But you should look there. Like you're not looking. Take this and look at bot lane. Let's see if it's gankable. It has to be, but we don't know. Good. E, and we go there. Smite first, potion. Don't underestimate. He's ultra strong. Yeah, don't underestimate.
I don't do damage, man.
Yeah, I know. It's okay. If you hit Q, he's dead.
Oh,
Perfect.
that
Take the farm, take the farm, take the farm, take the farm. Like here, just steal the farm. Yeah, push the bot, push the bot. So remember, after getting an advantage, push the lanes. You have a tendency to not do that. Okay. Keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing. Stay with them, hover them. Yes, don't be too greedy. Don't be too greedy. Yeah, good, good. Okay, ping assistance. Be careful. And if you're over the wall, we're dead. We're just dead. Put the pinker. Put the pinker. No, don't be scared. Good. Good. Q smite, and you have it. Good. Play with the carry. Yes, that's good what you're trying to do. That's good what you're trying to do. You could have got Jinx right here. Yeah, you
could have. I need plus and odds.
Yeah. Well, you press tab. You see how Jinx is very weak, you see? Like, you don't need that. Okay. Sweeper, sweeper, sweeper. Don't go first. You don't have ulti. Be patient, be patient, be patient. Yeah, stay with your team. Be patient, be patient. Good, good, good. Good, 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 good. Be patient, be very patient. Jinx is not here, we win. Okay, we're pushing mid. Back off, ping them
it's
to back off.
Ballen.
Let's push mid, let's push mid. But no need to fight, no need to fight, because Anivia is very strong, right? We don't want to go into Anivia. Yeah, back off, play with them. Just play with them. Yeah, you see, just play slow. Vayne was pushing mid lane, no need to greed. If you go into Anivia, she can kite very well. Anivia, Orianna, Ezreal, like those champs would kite you so hard. Okay, take this fast, smite Q, we know the trick. Scuttle and look at your team. Let's see what they do. Yeah. Good. Good. Recall.
Need more money.
It's okay. It's okay. Sell the pink card. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Let's do that. Let's do that. Okay. Let's go bot. Let's go bot fast. Okay. W and clear the wave. Be careful because they are very, very strong. It's okay if they get the inhib. It's okay. Remember, it's okay. Don't die for it. Yeah. Corki is coming. Go from behind. Jinx is your target. Yeah. Jinx is dead here. Yeah, play slow. We got this. Good, 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 good. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Yes.
Good. Don't underestimate his ultra strong. Nice. We got this, we got this. Slowly, with Vayne, with Vayne.
Yes.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Oh.
Good. Slowly try to get your Gromp. Have smite it here. Be careful, hook, 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 hook. Be very careful, man. Hook over the wall, you're dead. Yes. We go wolves, don't waste time, don't waste time. We go wolves. There is no objective here. No need to chase, no need to do crazy things, right?
Yeah.
What's your level in comparison with the Nunu? You should be at least one. Yeah,
you're still about him.
Yeah, this is good. Look at your farm. Good. You got top and you farm the whole topside jungle. How much gold do we need? 700? Right here?
Oh, I have well enough, I have well enough.
Yes, yes, yes. But you need to think about the next item right now. You don't need to think about the only one.
Next item?
You go for Manamon. You go for Manamon.
Yeah, Manamon. Yeah. After Manamon, I want to go the... what call again?
Maybe the Cerulean. Cerulean is better because they don't have shield bows.
They have so many armor.
Yeah, look at top lane. Let's see if the Jinx is going to overextend.
Yeah, they want it back. Okay.
Oh, let's go. It's Vayne, it's Vayne. Yeah. Stay on it, stay on it, stay on it. Could stay on it, stay on it. We don't know where it's Nunu. Q.
Our tank
okay, it's okay, it's okay. Pink ward over the wall, pink ward over the wall before smiting. Okay, smite it, good. Yeah, you should pink ward over the wall. If Nunu is there, you're dead. Okay, ping them to run, ping them to run. Danger, danger, danger. They're going to lose the game. Yeah, ping them more, ping them more, ping them more. They're going to lose the game here. So when you're recalling like that, ping them because they're going to eat the game. You see Corki? He just wants to eat the game. Just ping them. After the objective, no need to fight. Yeah, look at the Vayne. She's just crazy. She's going to die. Okay. Play slow. Play slow. It's okay. Let's go. Let's go with flash. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We win this. We win this. Q. Perfect. We got this with E. Good. You're fine. You're safe. R. Jinx. Be careful. She has R. Q. Q away. Oh my god.
Oops. How's that champion bushes wanted?
Okay.
Ooh.
Okay. Just run. W Jinx. Yeah, just run, just run, just run. Take this, take this. F smite, so you just instantly QW smite it, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Blue, 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 blue. Don't be greedy. Didn't play the fight to right, by the way. Should have just flashed a lot earlier, could have one shot everyone.
Yeah.
It's okay, it's okay. Believe me, you can. Don't give it to him. If you are strong, if you had this Anivia in the team, I mean, you should give it.
Yeah.
How much gold do we need for Manamon? Is it 1.5 or 1.3?
A lot.
Oh, 2.1.
Oh, 2.1.
Okay, just recall, just recall right now, because you have so much gold.
Yeah.
Yeah, ping vein, ping vein. She's going to die, she's going to die. Ping her, ping her. Danger, danger, she's going to die. Yes.
Yeah.
Warhammer. And go. Yeah, go fast, go fast. Okay, good. So press tab, who is the real carry? Because he's not Jinx right now in the enemy. It's Anivia. So keep your eyes on Anivia. Remember that she has Zhonya's and she's strong. So just play with your vein. No need to go on Anivia. Play with your vein.
Good. Yeah.
Play slow, and when you see a good opening, you just go. Play slow. Slow. That's fine. No hook. Play slow. Okay, go now, go now, go now, go now, go now. This is good, this is good, this is good. We win this, we win this. If you hit W, we get this. Oh. It's okay. Nice, Anivia. With smite. We got this, we got this. Good. Anivia is dead. Good. Good.
He didn't flash.
Perfect.
Okay.
Perfect.
I thought it's not flash.
You see the patience, man? Like, you just waited in the team fight and you stayed with the carry, and then when the openings arrives, boom, we just go. This is how we play Kayn. Don't be greedy to engage. A lot of the Kayns, they just engage like blindly. They just tunnel vision on the carry. No need to do that.
Yep.
Just play slow. Patience is the key. Because they're going to int and then they're going to instantly go in. No, to find that opportunity. Four people are dead right here. So right here, you should have pushed with Vayne. See, this is a mistake. Push with Vayne, and after you push, after you get the towers, get the jungle. You're right. Get the jungle. But after the tower, you see that they don't get in here because you?
Oh.
Very, very important. Yeah, but just run, just run, just run. It's okay. Stay around them, but don't fight. Yes. Good, good. Stay around them, but don't fight. It's okay. Vayne is your carry. Remember, Corki is not your carry. Good. Do we have the item? Let's see. Oh, be careful,
sure,
this is greedy.
Yeah,
run, 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 run. Yes, okay, smite it and run, smite it and run. Good, 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 good. Sweeper, recall. Yeah, okay, recall, recall, you're too greedy. Yes, if you have the item, let's see, do we have the item?
Yeah, more than enough.
Yes, nice.
Yeah, more than enough.
Good. Get the item, get another pink ward and go. You're very strong right now.
Another pink ward?
Yeah. You can just get the second one, because you have.
I can take blue ward, no?
Blue drink is fine. Blue drink is fine because you just aim for Jinx or Anivia, depending on who is closer to you. Yeah, go towards mid. Yomuz, Yomuz, Yomuz. It's 30 seconds. You have Ingenious Hunter, I think. That's why it's.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah. Okay, you shouldn't really farm here. You should just go mid. Good. Stay with your carries. Right now, just run, 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 run. Vayne, stop. Vayne, stop. Yeah. It's okay, it's okay. If you go in and you die, it's not worth, remember. Okay. Yeah, back off, back off, back off. Good, W. Yeah, this is very, very greedy. This is very greedy. So remember that if we die for it, it's really not worth if you just kill one and you die.
Yeah.
Okay, good. This is a good play. Good, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Yeah, good. Stay with the vein, stay with the vein. Let's push with them, push with them. You're doing the same mistake. You can do it after. Just push the lane right now. Yeah, push mid, push mid. So why do you take the blue buff right now if we are on the tempo of pushing? You can do it after pushing. Okay, go blue buff right now, go blue buff right now. Yeah, you see? You can push with them, get the experience, maybe get the inhib if they want, and right now look at you. Right? We can get inhib, we can get blue hours also. So if they push, push with them, and after they push, just go take the jungle. This is the concept. Raptors into bot.
Yep.
Gotta be fast because your Vayne is going to int there. Yes. Good. What? Yeah, look there. Perfect. Good, 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 good. Yeah, be very patient with those things. Vayne, Vayne.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, Vayne, Vayne, Vayne. Vayne, Vayne, Vayne. Nice. If you protect her, she's going to do good. If you are, she's dead. Good. Perfect. Good. Oh, come on, Kevin. Good job, man. You're faker. Holy shit, that was a good play. Nice one. Nice one. So you see, you played around Vayne. Yes, she inted, but it doesn't matter because you played around her.
Yep.
Very, very important. Okay, mid in hip, mid in hip, mid in hip. Yeah, mid in him.
Yep.
Good. Good. back off, ping the Nashor, assistance, ping them, danger, spam, ping them. They are going to die and they're going to lose the game. Yes, ping them, danger. But two times, three times, not just one. If you ping one, no one is going to listen to you. Yes. And be precise when you're pinging, because you're pinging the jungle.
They're not listening.
Yes. Yes, you see they listen? Okay, ping the Nashor, assistance. Let's see if they follow. Stay here 5 seconds, and if they don't follow, we just recall. We have so much gold.
Yeah,
they don't follow. Just recall. Yeah, recall. Good. Okay. We recall. We don't want to... So we have a lot of gold. Drake is going to be spawning in like 25. Press tab. We need to know how much.
30 seconds.
25. Yeah. You want to be faster. Exactly. You want to establish vision. Yes, that one. Elixir. It's the last team fight. You want to be on steroids next team fight. Yes.
Okay. So if this challenge... I don't really know what's the right time to buy Alexa. I never know the right time to buy Alexa.
Will the next team fight end the game?
Most likely, because I have to go to
inhibit down. So then Elixir is good.
Yeah.
That's how you decide. Okay. Good. Play slow. Remember, no need to greet anything. Yes, we have QR. Yeah. Nice. So it's okay. Fight is fine. Slowly. Good. Good. Plawler claw. Perfect. Good. Perfect. Good. What do we do right
now? We end.
And mid. Good. Perfect. Take everything. This is yours. You see your level, man? You see your level in comparison with it? 15, 16, 14. This is the jungle if you play it correctly. And it's not like you played it good or anything. It's not like you smashed. Good. And then you just go for the Nexus. Perfectorinovich. Yeah, end the game.
Yeah.
Okay, man. This is how you play jungle, you see?
Yeah.
You played correctly with the win conditions. You didn't int. You were patient in the team fights. You wait for a good opening. You stayed with the carries. That was fine. You didn't force ganks because you wanted to force gank. Yes, you wasted a lot of time. What is the level of Nunu here? Oh my, you're five levels up. Like, this is just not allowed. This is not legal.